Our war is against the armies of the West. We are here on our land, in Libya, in our cities, and we will fight this fight in Tripoli and other Libyan cities. When we say a global jihad, we mean we need for us, if a million individuals come out in London today protesting against the war, this is jihad.